See, I don't need Bonnie.
You have a present too from Peppa.
Hey, Mom, you want to see my finger now?
There she is.
There's something about all the red stuff going back to you when you do like that.
The wingers are in here behind everybody.
So you're going to open my present now, right?
What'd you give up?
Katie, don't give her any more lifesavers.
And so I decided to design a pair of pants with no sign right there. Straight lace once you get to college. You start learning things in college. You might be straight lace when you go to college, but by the time you get out of college, you're more intelligent.
Santa Mama wouldn't talk to her for 2 days.
Well, but now she is. Well, now she knows how far she's going. How long is she going?
I got a phone!
Let me look. What kind of phone?
Headset phone.
It's a fake phone.
A what?
It's not real. It's not a real phone. She just wants to think it is. No, I'm just playing. I know. I know. I'm just playing.
It's not the $100 real phone.
Rick, I love you.
Who's the Rick?
What is this?
Who's the Rick?
Help me open this, buddy.
No, you can't
have it.
No, you can't
have it.
Just lay around somewhere.
Mommy!
What is that, baby?
Come look what I got.
It's a makeup mirror.
How about that? It's not only for makeup.
What do you need that for?
It's got lights and you can see yourself in it. You don't have to have makeup right now.
You got the mirror in case.
And I got 5 cosmetic brushes.
Daddy.
She read it off the front of the box.
What is that?
Gary got
you. What?
Barbie.
Is that the one?
Let me see.
The
Can we open another one?
That's one I
Barbie girlfriend.
Open it.
Nope.
Go on, dog.
Hannah got a bicycle. You like it?
Puppy's sleeping.
In a bed. No one knows
more. Which is probably good.
So you won't run over her? The hospital.
Oh, that's a nice camera. Keep her from getting all excited, too.
Show me how good you ride.
All right.
Blow the horn, Hannah.
It's got a horn. Squeak it.
The other way.
Squeak it.
Put it the other way.
Joshua.
Put it that way, Hannah.
Let her do it the way she wants.
Y'all, they won't let us play with it.
Really?
Oh.
Oh,
you got some hot ones.
Oh. Woo, baby.
You got a garage for your cars.
Oh, gosh, they smell good.
What's this here?
And let me show you.
Cars in here?
You put your cars in there, yeah. See, you open it up like that.
You got some coffee in there?
So I didn't know we were coming out here to eat something.
Well, it's just a snack.
Yeah.
Good, because we went to Rose's and she had a spread.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I didn't know it, but I just... I went for it.
Well, you better. Yeah, I don't blame you for Lola, too.
I don't know how you do that.
Fat booties in.
Oh, you have it two sides.
Cool.
Okay.
Yeah,
isn't it neat?
Yeah.
Bunch of cars.
48.
Go open the rest of your stuff.
Bring me Lola.
Oh, you got Lola.
She got Dipsy from Uncle Thomas.
We got Lala, we got Dipsy, and we got...
Oh my God.
The
Teletubby party is for her birthday.
Birthday, oh, okay, yeah.
Josh, there's a box in the box.
Josh, did you get your stuff?
Let me see what you got.
Come here. Here, Charlie.
Okay.
Can I open this one? Yes, open that one.
Sit on the rug with it, baby.
Okay.
Did you tell Aunt Boy there was some serious present oven at Aunt Rose's tonight for those 5-6 girls over there and Bam Bam and...
Oh my gosh, she's got all of them?
She's got the whole crew. It's hilarious.
Oh Lord.
There's more kids pulling up whenever we...
Yeah, Karen and her husband got there.
Karen and Dan.
Papa hit the R.
No. Ooh, this is Papa.
What size is that?
D. One D. Come here, Hannah.
Hannah, Papa got it open.
Well, I got one with Hendrix.
Papa,
let me see. Is it just like mine?
What it is.
Just no. With elephants
oh,
on?
Look, look here.
Look, Hammy.
I see it.
Where's
I'm
the dog?
I'm going to let her get
her
dog.
She can't get that D.O.G. off her mind.
I'm going to let her
get her. No, she never does.
And then,
look.
I hear Tommy.
No.
What are you doing?
I painted my fingernails.
Oh my god.
It's pretty.
Don't worry. What's
wrong? Look, Hammy. Look, Hammy, come here.
Be careful.
Come here, Hannah. Come see my present.
Puppy! Puppy! Over here! Hey.
Look, Hannah. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I want you to see my present first. See my present that Nanny got me? Let go of her now.
What is it?
Before you hurt her.
I'm getting some music, man.
I don't know if
you're
going to like it, the music, but I think the
headphones
would be really neat.
I like the headphones.
Hey, you got a hands-free telephone. Rick got her one, you know, the little earpiece.
What is that?
Oh, no.
It's a classic music for summer duty.
I bet
she
loves that.
The little yellow book is from Aunt Kathy. Stop. Look at your new clothes. Can I take
my box?
Look, Hannah, it's a dress. It's got ears on it.
Hannah? Hannah?
Come here.
Come open your other stuff.
Hey! Got you. Your hat.
Excuse me. She gets nice to you in the dog.
Hannah, you want to open another present or not?
Thank y'all.
You gotta leave the puppy alone. Leave her alone.
This is what Danny got.
What? Can I open this one?
No, this other one went out. Yeah, open that, darling.
She can't do the tape. Oh. Come here, I'll do it.
Ludwig von Beethoven.
You got Beethoven?
I love them all. All those weird names.
Yeah?
That's really cool.
Yes.
Come here, puppy. Puppy.
Every day.
That one.
Hannah, can you say sassy?
Watch out.
Sassy.
She's got her piece of paper. She's happy now.
Yeah.
I need a knife.
Stop it. Mine.
Go in there and get her one, Josh.
What?
A knife to
open this tape?
Well, open it
for us. Okay.
Look here, turn it over. Here, Hannah.
Mama.
This one you can tear.
They almost were.
Oh, earrings.
Ain't playing knock music.
Who's
Jano? Pretty. Ain't playing music.
Not music.
Oh, no!
Of course,
what
it means
go
is
in?
A little night music.
This! Look, they go in here!
Yeah.
Okay.
Open.
Okay, let's open them. And then you put them in here. Look, every little space is for a car. Cool!
Then you can take them back and forth.
Say thank you, Papa. Thank you, Nanny.
Thank you, Papa, Nanny.
You're welcome, darling.
Papa, Nanny. Wait, Hannah, she's all right. Leave her alone.
Come here.
Here, you want to put
your car in? Oh, my gosh. A jewelry box.
This is cool.
Okay, slide it out. Okay, now you take them all out, and you put one at a time, and you put them in here.
Oh, thank y'all. Thank you.
It's like a tackle box.
Yeah, kind of. Well, they're not coming out.
I'm going to have to get me one of them stereos in my car that I can plug them into. Right down the road.
Yeah, right down the road. Yeah,
that's the beetle one.
You got a beetle?
Come on, beans. Where's the beetle?
Right here, I think. Kind of, yeah. It's a beetle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's neat, Hannah. Here, try putting them... That'll work. That's fine. It's sitting there. Turn it sideways. Like that. Look how cool.
Mama, look at that dog. She was chewing on my pants.
Look here, what's in the box? You gotta go to the Santa Claus box. Ready? Down on the floor with it, honey.
Okay.
See, it's not getting the Christmas tree part. Is that mine?
No.
No, not what you're opening, honey. Is that mine?
Huh? Yeah, from Josh.
Okay, Charlie, you're just gonna have to come onto the other couch. Where you can
do
Christmas on the couch. Okay. First.
Go ahead, Joshua, get Mom her gift.
Uh-oh.
I don't have to give it to her. It's sitting right there. She can see it. She can get it herself.
Hey, don't open that yet. Come here. You gotta back up, Jackson. Josh. Hannah, wait.
Here's your stocking.
Sit right there, baby. Sit right there. You don't need to open it just a second, Hannah.
What is in there?
Oh, this is really what I need. But thank you.
What?
I want one too.
Hannah,
open your stocking.
Yeah, you got some more stuff in your stocking. Take your round powder and put it in your basket.
Oh, I need these. Oh, yeah.
I got some Kit Kats too.
My other ones are about
This is what I have too.
Put everything in your basket on your bicycle.
I was gonna take my money that Mama gave me and go buy a bunch of black
Okay,
cakes.
I got you some.
Thank you.
There you go. Okay. I help.
There's nothing left. Okay, I'm gonna put everything back in. I
get less and less the older you get, you know.
What kind of oil is this?
Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
It's something you
read the bottom of the thing. Okay. Read the bottom of the thing. It tells you all about all of it.
There is no way I'm going to read that this morning. It's too early.
My eyes are still blurry. Oh. I can't
see that. In my hand.
See? It's lovely.
See?
Oh, cool.
Look, Mimi.
What?
It's got the elephant inside of it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that?
Hannah, come here. Did you open all your stuff in your stocking?
Yeah.
Did she dump it out?
Yes, and then she put it all back in there and put it in the basket.
Get off the tricycle. Come here, I'll give you a present. Put the tricycle over there, buddy. Park it over there. Come back here.
Yes, two guys, a beautiful day, thought it would make a nice gift.
Excuse me.
Where's my elephant?
You want to see something cool?
Yes.
Look inside that elephant. There's an elephant inside there.
Yes. What's
his nose?
How'd they put it inside?
Very cute.
Dude, I could open this now. What?
Is it yours?
It has my hair.
Well, then by all means. Okay, Henry, sit right over here by Poppy and I'll give you one to open.
Let's see. You might want to open that a second.
Do I want to open up the big one first?
Sit right there. Sit right there on the floor.
Dude, which one do I want to open up first?
Well, I don't know where it is.
Do I want to open up that one? Oh, yeah.
What is this?
I want to open up that one first.
Mimi, what is this?
Huh? Huh? Those are your presents. Open this stuff. Quick, hurry, hurry.
Okay.
Quick, hurry, hurry. Oh, good morning.
Hello.
What'd you do that?
Well, we're trying to unwrap presents.
What is this, lady?
It's a Pooh Bear suit.
Can I open it?
Well, yeah, you can if you want to, but it's better if you just leave it closed until later when you take the bath. Let me see. Let me see. What is it? What is it?
I really like CD player. I really need one of those.
I'll have you know that they have less expensive models than that. But for the kind that you want to do in your car and also personally.
Hannah, open this box.
It takes a little different
model. Are you so busy eating your candies, baby? Here, Charlie Mango.
Do what? There's several different kinds they make in that.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. That one.
What is it, baby?
Well, that for the car.
Oh, also
not the car. The only thing I couldn't figure out was it's this personal CD player, and yet they got a cassette in it.
I like
the cassette
this
is to hook up to the car. You see that thing right there?
Uh-huh.
You plug that right there into the lighter,
yeah.
And you plug that right there into the back of the CD player.
No, no.
And you plug
the
back of the CD player.
Can y'all argue later?
I'm not arguing. I'm trying to understand.
And then you plug your tape into the back of the CD player.
Did you open it to see what was in here?
Into the cassette player.
Look what's in here.
And this right here, you can hook it up in the house.
Can't you play CDs and stuff?
Yes.
Can we put one in your hair now?
Well, can you just put a CD in it and play it in the car?
New underwears. Guess who's on it?
What?
Can you just put a CD in it?
I told you what it does. You
Mommy,
get the CD player, right? You hook the tape up to the back of the CD player. Okay, you put the tape into the thing, and then you press play on the CD player, and it plays the CD on the tape. See?
Explain why you're
man, what kind of gift is this, man?
It's cool. It's cool.
Mimi, what is this?
You said that you wanted clippers.
Just a minute,
all that kind of stuff.
Are you having troubles, honey? Let Poppy help you.
She got your pick, Pumpkin?
I got something in here.
You need to help him? It's your new?
Yeah.
It's my new thing, Poppy.
My new thing, Poppy.
Well, we'll get it open together. Boy, this is a hard one, Scourge. Who wrapped this thing?
You have to peel it.
Take it out, huh, Josh?
We are peeling it.
Got all kinds of good stuff.
What is this big thing? Like a can opener?
It's a purple bottle.
I don't know. Doesn't have any instructions.
What
is
it?
It just has here. Right.
There.
My sentiments exactly.
Don't put it off.
It says
food.
Oh,
yeah.
Baby says, what is the poo?
What is it, shampoo? For your hair.
Oh, this is baby shampoo.
We need to get a... You got some scissors in there or something? Clip this.
What it is.
Clip this off here. So we can pull our hair back up. So
clip it off of there with what?
I don't care.
You use a great big clipper.
I just need to be able to do that so I can get a little of that hair up.
You gonna make unclip all of them or just that one?
Yeah, I'm gonna do them all. Why do I tape things?
I have to tape. You have to do it.
I do.
Yes. You have to do it every time.
That's yours.
That's right. The minute you go touch it, I'm gonna get mad.
Turn around. You know, every bit of this is her bank has been with the camera.
I like me.
It's a dress.
Stand
Let's
up.
Stand up
stand
and
up, hold it.
Come here.
Yes,
look, Hannah.
Yes.
Look. Hey, Hannah,
I
know
you're
hungry. Come here. Oh. Look. Stand over here. Let's see. Does it look like it fits
there.
You?
I don't know where it is.
Well,
oh, how cute.
Well, don't start looking, boy.
Hold your arms out.
What, you didn't know you had another?
Hey, look, Poppy. Looks pretty cool, huh?
They don't look.
Whoa.
They don't look me.
Here. Okay. This little clippy goes with this dress. We're going to put it on the table. These are scary looking.
Dude, that's for you.
Oh, it's a present that was down. She didn't dump all the stuff out of her stocking.
Okay.
Can I open it, Mimi?
Yes, you can open it, Hannah. Oh,
I could open this one. It's little for me.
It's little for you.
Cool.
To Junior Charlie Maringo. Oh, Beetlebug! To Junior Charlie Maringo.
Ow! Oh, I hit my elbow. I can open this one now? Why do I get to open up the littlest one last?
Look at the size, though.
It's big.
Well, based on the size, it would...
You got a lot of presents to open. Come sit right here.
Is this my other present?
Turn around this way, son. Yeah, that's my other stuff. Look at all the stuff you haven't opened yet.
I said my beautiful
dress. Now Hannah's a present.
I had to do that.
You put it on me. I love flipping my dress.
That's just in case we needed it.
I wondered where that box got off to.
In case we needed it.
Honey,
I didn't
you don't
mess
have to
up
do that here.
Am I hooking this up in here or am I wrong?
Here, we'll just untie all these and it'll come apart.
Doesn't matter.
Cool beans. Now Josh has to teach you how to smash. What's in there? Oh, look.
It's mine.
Oh, it's
I don't know what
it's
done with that.
What is he?
He's a pig.
How sweet.
What is that?
He's a little pig for me. He's a pig. A little pig.
A little pig.
Is that like in Little Pig, Let Me In?
No, it's this.
I'm going to open something.
This is that's
great. Hannah, you got more presents. Come back.
What?
Sit.
Is this mine and mine and mine?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Get hold after up. It, girl. Here, okay. Set your piggy right here with your other stuff. Set your piggy right there.
She didn't
pick the phone.
This is for her.
She's good. Mimi,
I'll set
my car right there.
A little
good
stuff.
I know.
And I'll set it right here. So we'll put mine.
Just rip the paper off, baby. What does DualShock mean?
Just to collect the controller.
I need to
Well, for now, you're king of the controller. Because
see?
Cute. Keep ripping.
It says yours.
Thank
no,
you.
It does not. Only, yeah, it does.
Okay.
We're going to have to buy another
don't worry, baby. I'm going to take the
picture up. This is cool.
What is this?
Put all this
I don't think that's yours.
You gave it to her.
I don't think that's yours. Where's the thing that was on it? Was there a thing? I think this was from your mother to me.
I think that was my mother.
Peach.
I'm going to set that back there. Now can I open up this one?
Yep.
Well, I guess we have to get a bigger bathroom. All this bathroom stuff I'm getting. Need a bigger bathroom to put it in. Because that one little toilet ain't gonna hold it all. Merry Christmas, Josh! Oh my gosh, Charlie, thank you very much.
Oh,
look, Hammy.
This is so heavy.
Honey, did you open it?
She didn't open it, Mom.
Honey, you didn't just get a
she
box.
Just
look.
Like the box, man.
I did it put in my toe.
Hannah, look what was in the box.
This would be a nice one.
Take it out and see what it is first before you open another one.
Hey, you need to hang around.
You know what that is? New jammies. Look.
You hook this up real fast before she gets
look!
It's your shirt and then
jammy pants.
I'm
not going
you
walk.
Do? Okay. Well, they'd be nice and warm and toasty and sleepy. Oh, this is pretty, baby.
this Navy stuff?
That's with your mom and dad.
Oh, okay. The Junior Charlie Moringa.
Yeah.
Poppy, that's me.
Who is that?
It's mine.
Who is that?
It's dinosaur.
Who's that?
Oh, I don't like dinosaurs.
Pee-wee.
Yay.
Dinosaurs are scary.
I like Pee-wee.
Barney says, dinosaurs are scary. And he says, oh, no, they're not, because I'm a dinosaur.
Well, Hannah, how you like Christmas, huh?
I'm not a present.
You just like opening everything.
Mimi.
This is a cool thing.
I said, Mimi, give me this one.
Oh, that's not yours. That's Mama's. Here's one right here you didn't open yet. Let's see who this says. From Grandma and Grandpa. From Grandma and Papa, excuse me. I just can't read it all. Where did the boy disappear off to?
Go ahead and set up his PlayStation. He said just knock on the wall when you start it up.
It's too bad
of a book!
Yay! I can't open the page.
Bring it here. Let me help you.
Let Poppy open the plastic for you.
Come here.
Then Poppy's got a present to open.
Oh, man.
You like that?
Yeah.
Is it cool? Are you happy this morning?
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the
Pooh. Oh, that's a bee, isn't it?
You've actually been nice to Josh this morning. Josh got Christmas.
He's wild.
Christmas present too, huh?
Let me go get my piggy in my car.
That's
Katie
and Lizzie.
It's
Chris and Lisa. Okay. Oh, what a sweet piggy. Saint Alicia picked you out something pretty, huh?
There you go, Phil.
Knock on the wall and make him come back. I want him to be here when you open your box.
Well.
No, it's Christmas morning.
I know. Finish your cigarette.
Did you open up the bear box? Look. What is that? From your parents? I know. Hannah got another box to open down there. Hannah.
I know what it is.
What? Springs.
No. It's his gift set.
Classic rubbing on it.
Yeah. Kind of freaked me out.
Kind of freaked you out there, didn't it, boy?
Ooh,
Hannah,
all right,
this
I'm
car.
I'm gonna open something.
Please.
Sorry.
Hannah, this car goes across the thing. Watch.
Oh, Hammy, watch this car.
Here it comes. Hannah Shell.
Hey, turn around, baby. Look what Poppy's got.
Watch. You gotta set it down and pull it backwards.
Music to play.
Oh, that present.
Get your honey in the middle of the presents and then open it.
Which one?
And then open it.
Sit right there. Let me see. Put your book.
Is that one hers?
Yeah, this is from, let's see, we'll open the bear. It says, to Hannah from Grandma and Papa with lots of love.
Can I open it?
You can.
Oh.
Sit right there.
Boy, that was heavy, isn't it?
I don't want to.
Okay, well, here, just rip the corners. I mean, rip the ends of it. That'll be easier. You have to wait for Josh to get in here with this toolbox to get this open. What is it?
Where did my piggy go?
He's around. Here, open your box. Let's see. Who's in this box?
singing bouncy baby.
You bounce it. Please knock on one that you can make me.
Just make it, baby.
Wait, honey, this way. Poppy's going to have to get her out of this, you know, how this stuff is. Wait, now pull the hair. Here, pull this out.
I almost had it too.
Well, come on back in here and participate because Dad's going to help me hit the big box.
Okay.
Hannah got it. Bounce me on your knee and I giggle, baby.
And I giggle, baby.
Wait, it's got all this stuff on it. Oh my gosh.
Look at this rubbing up against the plastic. It sounded like squirrels.
Charlie, go ahead and hit the big box.
Mama, what is that?
That's the Pooh Bear book.
It's no, not it. That. What Dad is opening.
Don't do that.
Okay.
Okay, push another button. Where it is?
You don't know what it is yet, Dad.
No, I don't.
Well, this little dog is not wanting to come out of here.
Okay, I got something there. I got something there. I got something there. Hey, I need that for my car.
Yeah.
Truck.
Yeah. Oh, I know what all that is now.
All right, here we go.
One peasant at a time. I need some clippers. Would you take the clippers here, honey? Take the plastic off. Okay, stop. You gotta see what Poppy's opening.
Hannah, you remember when we went to the store and you saw these?
They're shoulders.
Yep. Look at that.
Those are for Poppy's truck.
Those are my vehicle. Those are mine. You wanna touch them? Hold them a second.
Do they smell or anything,
pretty
or are they
cool,
just there?
Huh?
Yes, they're black, right?
Yep. They have no odor.
Well, I guess you lucked out on that one, too.
Lucky.
This is a pot. Some sort. I know that.
I know that's yours. Don't snatch
Ooh,
things from you.
Man.
It's mine.
Look at that. It's fine. Adam.
Look, Hannah, what Poppy got. You love that shrink.
Where did you find that?
Sears. Hannah, pick your little flower up.
I'm supposed to tell him.
And put it in the box so you won't step on it, okay? Put it in your stocking.
What is this?
Here's your baby.
Happy, happy.
Look, Hannah, what Poppy's got.
Who's on the front?
Who's that on Poppy's shorts? Look, Hannah. Look. Hannah.
He's playing with her doll.
He's got Scooby-Doo pants.
He's got Scooby-Doo pants.
Mama, you want to give me my clippers?
Careful.
Back, or you just gonna keep them?
Wait, I got one more thing to do up here. Oh, this is a tie thing. I just thought you needed some new boxes.
Yeah. Because my purple ones are about had it.
I noticed.
Alright, so let's see.
Careful.
Okay.
Okay, here's her little comb. Stop bouncing for a minute. You brush your hair carefully, not the ribbons.
Alright, what all have you opened so far?
I opened this from your mom and dad. This was already opened from Josh. I got my CD. I got my cologne.
I gotta go and put on deodorant.
No.
I have got,
present.
Mama, I'm about to throw up from this stench.
Oh, man, son.
I can't stand that smell.
I'm opening the present you got me. Is it Nike's?
No. Give it. I just put it in there.
Hannah, what
oh,
baby, I'm gonna smell good. I got lots of stuff. Look, Hannah. Isn't that pretty? Did he pick this out or did you?
I did. But he picked out the first one that you got.
Do you want to put all your stuff in here?
You hear me?
Yeah. Now all we gotta do is let the dog in and go crazy. Would you like your little stuff? I love that tie. I love it.
Keep thinking there's something else under there.
No. That's all.
Is it almost time for her to open up the big one?
Mm-hmm. Hey, you need a drum roll, ta-da, anything?
We don't need it. We just
want to run the camera.
This is tapes. This is movies.
Because I'm not even going to move the box. I'm going to make her move.
Open that present.
That's all your presents that opened this morning, so we go over to Nanny's. Well, we've got to go by Granny Rose's later, too. What else is in your stocking?
Ow.
Did you open your little present that was in your stocking?
No, ow.
Ow? Did you step on something?
Okay. Plug this in. Somewhere. Right here. Plug that in right there. And you plug that right there into the right. Lighter. And then you plug this right here.
Here's your piggy baby.
Not yet.
I'm going to set it in there.
So whenever you got that right there, put it up again.
I don't want this in there. Right, well,
I'll just put the stuff in there. Get it off the floor.
Right there. And then you put the tape into the tape player. And then you press play on the CD. Mm-hmm. And it'll play with the CD.
Okay.
Yay! And then
can I have one?
Never, ever ride down the road with you.
Thank you.
I know that. I'm not even going to cut.
Okay.
Mimi, get your...
You need to...
It's on, so you push the red button. Put your legs in front of it. Push the red button.